Lewis Hamilton warned by Mercedes team boss Toto Wolff after Sebastian Vettel went started the Bahrain Grand Prix 9th after a 5-place grid penalty due to a gearbox change, but he and teammate Valtteri Bottas had already been outpaced by Kimi Räikkönen. And while the Brit fought his way up to third, neither he or Bottas could catch Vettel, who extended his early lead in the F1 World Drivers' Championship, while Ferrari ended the weekend 10 points ahead of Mercedes in the Constructors' Championship. Mercedes are going for their 5th straight title after 4 years of hybrid dominance, but Wolff knows both the team and individual races will be much harder than previous seasons. The competition is extremely close in 2018, and Melbourne was already a strong reminder that there is absolutely no margin for imperfections or mistakes in this year's title fight, Wolff said. While we saw a completely different race in Bahrain and lost for different reasons, the message stayed the same: in order to win this year, we need to bring our game. The opening race of the season looked to be Hamilton's to lose after a stunning pole lap and a problem-free start. However, a software glitch meant he did not build enough of a buffer over Vettel, and a timely virtual safety car allowed the German to sneak ahead after his pit stop. The result left Mercedes searching for answers, and they are faced with a number of different questions this time around. This is not the start to the 2018 season we had hoped for, Wolff added. For 2 races in a row, we did damage limitation with one car and lost the win with the other. Both races were decided by fine margins, but that doesn't make it any better. In fact, it probably makes it more frustrating. I think our team showed the right reaction after the checkered flag in Bahrain. Instead of being satisfied with a double podium finish, everyone realized that P2 and P3 was the minimum result we should expect. We're quite happy that this is a back-to-back race, as that means that we won't have to wait long to get racing again. Shanghai has been a good track for us in the past, so hopefully we will get the chance to right some of the wrongs of the past weeks and show a performance that is worthy of Mercedes. The Chinese Grand Prix, which starts at 7:10 UK time on Sunday morning, will give Mercedes the chance to bounce back from consecutive defeats to Ferrari.